Hello everyone, welcome back to another video, and today is another video of our series of building Jurassic World. So today we're going to build the T-Rex Kingdom, the Petting Zoo, and then the Aquatic Park, I think that's the name. So I am using, for these three builds, I'm going to use a mod for each one of them, the T-Rex Kingdom mod, the Aquatic Park, and then the Petting Zoo mod, that adds the structures from each of the areas. The T-Rex Kingdom has the whole enclosure, the Aquatic Park has the Aquatic Park, the Petting Zoo has like the caves and the fences. I wish that these walls here, instead of being decorations, they were like a fence. Because if they were a fence, I could just put like one long fence instead of having to put one of each one and then connect all of them. That took a lot of time. Oh, and I'm still going to need to redo this on the square map. So the aquatic park building is too big for this area here. So I made like my own version for this part here, but then on the square map I'm going to use the actual building. The actual building will be like screen actually to the game, not the game, to the movie. And of course for the Pattinson, I am using the Baby Dinosaurs mods. So, that was it for the video, thank you guys for watching. On the next video, for the main street, I think we only need the Pecky Arena, and that's it for the main street. So, probably the next episode is just going to be the Pecky Arena, which we will be having the Pachycephalosaurus and the Stegomorph. So, goodbye.